sorry, Jake. I had to do this, but you brought this on to yourself. Yo. Yeah. Let's go. Yo, Jake Paul, he's gonna fool y'all. He says he's a shit, but really he's a dick. All he does is take money from his friends. But it all depends. Are you really his friend? But what is Team 10? Is it like Benton? But then again, you don't have that Disney Channel flow. But your bro is passing you views while you were on the news talking all this shit. But Jake, let's take a sit and talk about girls. Oh wait, you don't got any and I got many. Do you want to borrow one? Just kidding. All your girls want me. They be saying, oh Jessa, you're so sweet. Now let's talk about this bullying. But what the fuck you doing? That's not cool. Are you teaching kids to bully? Man, fuck you. Yo. Stop. Let's turn this around. Yo, Jessa, really? You're gonna say that he was a bully? Last time I heard, you used to do the same shit. You may get all the girls, but he still has more fame than you. Hey, dude, you even buy a shirt just to throw it in the dirt? Jake Paul is on top. We're never gonna stop like TikTok. Stop hating, cause one day me and Jake will be dating. Just kidding, I'm only into girls. So, Erica, I got one question. Will you be my girl? Mrs. Stay your girl. Just kidding, I wouldn't do that to my bro Drake. I don't even know if Jerica is fake, so don't take my word on it. I'm just trying to split. Oh honey, you hit. Yo, let's stop all this hate and show some love. Jake has made mistakes, but who hasn't? He's human just like the rest of us. I'm a Logan Pollen. I love you, Jake. I love you also, Logan. Let's stop this hate and spread the love. Alright, I'm out. Peace.